Hello, HCG fam. This is V Marie checking in. And I just want to let you guys know that today I lost 0.8 pounds. Not much, but it's good because it's more than half of a pound. So any loss is a great thing. A gain is a bad thing. So I'm going to keep myself on that thought. And moving on. I messed up today. I didn't cheat necessarily. I didn't eat something that I shouldn't have. But what I did do is I forgot to eat. Go figure. The girl that can go to buffets and eat a dollar a plate. So if they charge me $9, I eat 9 plates of food plus dessert. You know, I go from that extreme to not being able to eat or forgetting to eat is, wow, it's weird for me. But I did. I forgot to eat my lunch. So I ended up eating my lunch at 6:40 this evening. And then I figured I better get my 500 calories in, so I turned around and ate dinner at 10. And I actually forced myself to eat because I wasn't hungry, but I wanted to make sure I had my 500 calories in because I don't want to go in starvation mode. But then I feel bad because I'm ready for bed. It's 10:28 right now. I'm ready for bed. I just finished eating. I'm still sucking my teeth. Dinner was delicious. I had a ribeye steak with broccoli. And for lunch, I had a spinach salad with that dressing, that famous dressing that I make. Boy, look, I'm going to get a bottle, put my face on there, and I'm going to market this stuff. God, that dressing was good. Not trying to brag or anything, but that was some, man, that stuff, I bite the back out of a chair for that stuff. That was good. I'm going to make another salad tomorrow. Anyway, you guys, have you checked out Tawanda's page? Oh, my gosh. Hers is T-O1DA. See how much she lost today? Well, from yesterday to this morning. Oh my God, I am so amazed. You go head on, girl. You rock it. And I want to give a special shout out to Sophie Ortiz in Port Charlotte, Florida. She is the one that introduced me to this HCG protocol. And she has, ever since we decided to do it, we were going to do the drops. But she has been so encouraging. She called, checks up on me and stuff. So, girl, smooches. And look, you got August 11th in your mind. So, post that date on your refrigerator. So, whenever you think you want to cheat, remember you got places to go and people to see on August 11th. That is your day, girl. So, you rock it. You're going to have a 60-pound loss total. Yes, you're going to do it. I know you will because you can because you are the bomb. Yes, baby, the bomb. And then I also want to give a shout out to A Gullible Girl because I'm looking forward to our challenge for next week. I am on board, so don't forget me. Don't forget it. Don't forget because I want to do it. Candace Isaiah, what's up to you? And Mumsy, how are you? I miss you. When are you going to post again? I don't tweet, so I hope you post on YouTube soon. Hope so, because I miss you. All right, everybody. Anybody that I missed, I'm sorry. But I got to go. It's 10:28, and I got to be at work in the morning. So, ciao, baby.